You don't know. Bad man.
Yeah. He's body baby, yo. He's body baby, yo. Yeah. It's a bad man thing, yeah.
Bad girl make you wine to the base, nah.
Hey YouTube family, it's your girl Leah, back again with another video, and today's video is another fashion-inspired video. Now, the retailer today, before you click off, give me a chance, is AliExpress. Now, when I did my AliExpress Halloween costume try-on haul, you guys were like, I didn't even know AliExpress had anything other than hair. And I'm like, yeah, they actually got clothes and stuff. And I need y'all to realize that some of your favorite boutiques out there, and I know you guys are gonna get upset a little bit, some of your favorite boutiques out there, their clothes are made in Asia, and they just wholesale them to retailers in the US, and they just up the price and sell them that way. So you're not getting things that are specifically made in America. I mean, Fashion Nova, I do believe that they make their clothes in America, but other little boutiques, you know, other Instagram boutiques and all that, some of the stuff I show you today may look familiar, and it's because they make it over there, they bring it over here, and up the price. So why spend that extra money when sometimes you can go to AliExpress and get it for cheaper? Now, I'll let you know whether the price coincides with the quality, and it's actually good quality things, but I'll just go ahead and show you some pieces that were purchased from AliExpress. Now, the first item is this shirt that says Vogue that I have on right now. Definitely got that from AliExpress. It was $6.56. It's just a regular t-shirt. Nothing special about the t-shirt, but what drew me to it was the fact that I feel like I've seen it so many places and it'd be like $30. It's actually good quality. The cotton is good. You can't really mess up a t-shirt. You can, but they actually didn't mess up this t-shirt. $6.56. Now, the thing about AliExpress, you might not get the item for about a month and a half. You'll get it, but you might not get it for a while. Now, the second item that I have is just a scarf that I purchased from AliExpress. Now, the scarves on AliExpress are about $4.38. So I originally bought this, and if you guys can see this video, I actually filmed this video in November, and now it's January as I'm sitting here talking to you guys. It's been a while since I filmed this, but you guys know how I am with filming and editing. Things take time. So when I filmed this video, I had only one scarf, and I love that scarf, but my sister also loved that scarf, so she took that scarf away from me, so I don't have that scarf currently. But I did go on AliExpress, and since their scarves are only $4.38, I bulk got a whole heap of them. I ordered them about 3 weeks ago, and they just got here a couple days ago. So if you're looking for some good scarves, I would have to say AliExpress got the scarves. So the next thing I have are these distressed jeans. Now, they were $12.56 on AliExpress. Now, if you see the jeans, they are comfortable jeans. Now, these are a large, though. So if you're any bigger than me, and I'm typically in bottoms, a US size 4, maybe 6. If you're any bigger than a 6, they don't have a pair for you out there. And AliExpress is notorious for not having sizes, but I think they brand them on the Asian side. And Asian sizes, you guys know, are always, always running small. I think they may have an extra large, but I feel like an extra large would only be a size 8. So these jeans right now, size large, they are $12.65 on AliExpress. They are good jeans, though. I don't know why they're so good. Like, they're such good quality jeans. I was shocked. I bought these jeans as a kiki. I thought I was gonna have some jokes. I thought I was gonna have some hilarity with this haul, but I didn't end up thinking that I would really like these jeans. Now, the next item I have is this summer party dress. Now, it is a size medium. This was $6.88. Now, if I didn't have any boobs, this dress would actually be okay, but since I have boobs, it has no kind of hold to it. It's very kind of thin material. It's not the most well-constructed piece, but it is $6.88. So kind of what would I expect from it? It does look really nice, and it looks really nice on the picture that actually made me want to purchase it, but actually having it on, it's very cheaply made. You can feel the quality of it. I wouldn't suggest buying this at all. It just feels like cheap material. Now, the next piece is the piece that took the longest to get to me. It took about 8 weeks. That's why my hair is completely different than it is in any of the other shots. It is this long sleeve winter dress. That's how we title it on the site. It is $8.78. I love this dress. If you saw me post a picture of this dress, me wearing it on Instagram, it's because I actually really did enjoy this dress. Like, this is wasn't what I was talking about when I said I thought these things were gonna be garbage, and they weren't. Now, I wore this dress and it's very warm on the inside. The sleeves are very warm. When they say winter, I didn't know what they meant. I thought, okay, it's long sleeve, it's turtleneck. I think the actual material that it's made out of is very warming as well. Now, I wouldn't wear this in the winter. I maybe wear this in the fall. This would be an amazing fall transitional piece. I can't wait to break this out again, because right now it's a little bit too cold. But I like this dress. It was only, it's less than $9. It was a good dress. Now, I could see this on somebody's Fashion Nova being called long turtleneck, slinky, sexy dress and being like $35. But on AliExpress, less than $9. Okay, so the next thing I have are these high waist denim jeans. Now, these weren't bad jeans. They didn't do anything for my butt though, and I'm always about a jean that can do something for my butt. I like Fashion Nova jeans and I like Guess jeans, because when you have a small butt, those are the two jeans that will do it for you, honey. But these jeans did absolutely nothing for me, so that's why they were I mean, it's $15 and $14. They weren't terrible quality, but I just didn't like what they did. They were just jeans. Now, the next thing I have was this dress that looked everything on the model. I'm gonna start a picture right now of the model on me though. It's called an elegant, cute, satchel, geometric passion print dress. AliExpress always be having these long title names. It is under $10. It's $9.19. Now, I got mine in a size large. I think that's where the issue is with me. It looked too big. It was just too big. If I got a medium, I think I would have enjoyed it more, but being too big, it was kind of slouchy on me. It was kind of oversized. I like the belt on it. It's kind of see-through as well, so I would have to definitely pull out that slip. I ain't wore a slip in a long time. Grandma be mad at me. She be all about wearing some slips, but I would have to wear a slip in this dress. It was just, I was all exposed in this dress. The next dress is this long sleeve elastic cotton, another dress that has winter in it. Elegant dress. They call it winter elegant dress. Now, I don't know whose winter you're wearing your stomach out and all that in, but okay, I'll give it to them. This dress is $9.58. Very affordable, but you cannot have boobs for this dress to work. No sirree, you gotta have a small chest, the flattest of the flattest chest, to pull off a dress like this. My triple D's were not gonna fit in this dress. I have a bra on in the video of me filming myself recording that. It had to be a bra, because if I didn't, my boobs would have been sagging on up out of there. There would have been no holdage to my chesticle area. No. I think the dress was a perfect dress. If you are an A cup and you're looking for that cutout kind of dress, you can skip Fashion Nova. Skip it at this point. Don't even look over there. Get this dress, because I think it was a beautiful dress for an A or B cup or somebody who doesn't need no support in their dresses. So the next dress is this midi dress, a bodycon, bandage, all this, that, and the third. Here we go again, AliExpress with these long titles. It's just a bodycon simple red dress. So the site says it is in the color wine red. It's a medium. This dress cost me $8.09. This is how it looks. I actually really did enjoy this dress as well. I've worn this dress a couple of times and I've just gotten a lot of compliments on it. People think this is a dress that costs over, you know, $30, and it did not. It's a very cheap bodycon dress. You can't really mess up a bodycon. You can, but they really didn't mess up this bodycon, and it's $8. So yes, those are the pieces that I tried on. If you've seen me wear a Harry Potter shirt recently, I got that from AliExpress. All the Disney apparel that I wore for my birthday vlog, I got that from AliExpress, because the shirts were like $5. The tulle skirt that I have on was so cheap. I didn't try those on just because I've had videos of me wearing my Mickey shirt, my Harry Potter shirt, my tulle skirt. I've gotten a lot of stuff that you guys have seen me wear on this channel from AliExpress. I think it's a good site if you're just trying to check out for little cheap pieces, something that you're gonna maybe wear one time. Like, I'm not gonna wear my Mickey Mouse shirt every single day, but I'm at Disney World, I need a Mickey Mouse shirt, I'm gonna spend $5 on one and have a bomb shirt. So yes, that's my thoughts on it. You gotta be careful with AliExpress, because they hit or miss. So if you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. If you love my content, make sure you subscribe, make sure you comment down below, let me know your thoughts on this haul, whether everything you saw was garbage, whether everything you saw was like, I'm interested, I'm a little intrigued. Make sure you let me know down below. Make sure you're following me on Instagram at LeahLavon89. Make sure you're following me on Snapchat at MrLeah89. And I will see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.